a big thumbs up and leave a comment down below. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Dr. TingleStorm, but you can call me Stormy, and your ears are once again clogged, is that correct? Okay, let me just come up close and have a look to see if I can see anything from the outside. Is that a problem if I touch your ears?
Trying to observe my
of your physical characteristics. Are you in love? Are you sleeping? Physical changes, physical differences or imbalances. Okay, I don't think you're having it. any particular issues with the medication. So it's time to go ahead and scrub away. I'm going to be using this gospel ear right here, which is a very precise instrument. And it's going to be super effective at removing any detail. So I'm gonna be using a needleless syringe. Needleless, as you can see, there are no needles here. It's just a little curve that allows me to delicately but precisely insert my instrument at the entryway of your ear canal. And I'm gonna be filling it with a sterile occour water to just make sure that you're not experiencing any your ears. So I'm just filling my syringe now and we're getting started here. To see if there is any damage, if the clock has caused any problems whatsoever. I do expect to see a little little bit of irritation because of the cleaning action, but that's totally normal and you shouldn't feel any discomfort at all. Okay, just a little bit of redness, blood flow increase. Okay. Alright, so I'm gonna start here and just having a look inside. And as expected, your ears are sparkly clean now. There are no traces of damage or abrasions, which is a very good sign. Overall, the ear canal is looking in perfect conditions. Just like a good inside of the ears, no problems at all, which is fantastic news. So why don't we just finish this session with a relaxing ear massage, just like that.
Yeah.